morning, you guys. It's been like, what has it been, 3 months since I've actually done a talking video on here. And I didn't feel like turning the light on, so forgive me. You can see the bathroom lights on in the back. But, just wanted to, touch base and, you know, let you guys know I'm doing better. And I forgive me for not putting more of these kind of videos up. I've been trying to focus on my video game ones, so, you know, and I've been having a lot of fun doing that. And I know, guys, not all of you are into Zelda or Super Ghouls and Ghosts, but I hope you enjoyed my Super Ghouls and Ghosts one. And Zelda is near the end now. I think I'll have like two more parts maybe to do on that. I hope you guys have been enjoying them, especially the gamers. But I mainly wanted to talk about with this video is, you know, how exercise is such a key part in everybody's lives, and exercise makes it so you can live longer. But I know we've all known that, but I've been working on trying to walk every day and have a consistency to it, because it's good for me, and I need to lose a lot of this belly, you see, right here. And I am seeing fruit. I'm bearing fruit from what I am doing. And I think I was at 220 3 weeks ago, guys. I'm at 212. For a moment, I was at 209. But when you eat and you skip days where you don't walk, you know, the weight fluctuates, so it goes up and down. I took a nice walk yesterday, but exercise is so important, guys, and I encourage anybody that has a hard time doing it out there. And you know, I confess I'm one of them. I don't do it every day. It's hard. I mean, it takes willpower. And as you can see, my hair's kind of messy. What is it, up here or whatever? It's around here. Yeah, I haven't showered yet, so forgive me. But I will be getting in. I have to work this morning at 6 a.m. But yeah, I mean, also, I guess a lot of it's if you eat like good foods like salads, moderation, all of that plays a key in having a good fit body, and yada yada. And there's not really too much more I can say about exercise other than eat your greens and take steroids. No, I'm just kidding. You guys don't want it. Steroids, I heard, really mess your body up. Temporarily, you get the enhancements, but then I guess it does damage to the muscles and that. But like, I've been trying to do, like, you know, basic push-ups and sit-ups. I've been trying to get jumping jacks. And my brother taught me some things too. If you keep you got to keep your body straight when you're stretching or whatever you're doing, or you won't get the full benefit of the workout. And I'm finding that does help, because I feel more out of it, I think, when I keep my legs or muscles straight or whatever, if I keep my body straight. But I bought myself a scale. It's behind me from CVS. We're playing a little game at work, me and a few co-workers, on who has the lowest weight after 2 months, and whoever has it gets all the money out of the pot of the, how many people? I think there's 5 people. I know, I was talking to my friend yesterday, but we put $5 in a week, and whoever has the lowest weight gets that total out of the pot. And we did the math, and it comes out to $300 or whatever someone will get, whoever has the lowest weight. And I'm not doing that all because of my friends. I'm doing it because I want to stay healthier too and stuff, and it's just a good thing to be healthy. But it's a fun little game because it keeps me motivated also. And at work, I do a position called housekeeping, and that keeps me, that helps with it too. I consider it part of my workout or staying in shape because I'm moving around so much. But I think that's all I really have to say, guys, on exercise. And I will try to post more videos like this. Again, I've been focusing on my, video game posts, because I know a lot of gamers want to see those. But I'll try to mix it up more, guys. I've been working a lot, so I've been exhausted. But I'll be off next week. I'm on vacation, so I'm going to try to post more videos like this again. Updates or topics or whatever. So you guys have a good day, and I'm out. And again, I hope you've been enjoying my video game videos, whoever's been watching. So peace.